the William Carney Awareness Black Heroes Matter campaign to bring recognition to one of the greatest American heroes that you've probably never heard of. William Harvey Carney was born a slave in Virginia. He escaped to Massachusetts, where he joined the Union Army. At the Battle of Fort Wagner, the colored guard was shot down. That is when William Carney jumped into action to save the American flag. With the American flag in his hand, he marched forward into a hail of gunfire and cannonade. Though severely wounded, he never let the flag touch the ground. After the war, he went back to Massachusetts, where he raised a family and worked as a letter carrier. Many years later, he was awarded the Medal of Honor for his bravery and gallantry. William Carney is a true American hero. Now more than ever, he deserves to be recognized. Between American flag runs in his honor and erecting statues in his honor in towns and cities across America, together we can give this great American hero the recognition that he deserves. Please support the William Carney Awareness Black Heroes Matter campaign. Make your donation today. Thank you.